hot solids emit a continuous spectrum of photons called a blackbody spectrum. Everything in this room is actually glowing as a blackbody spectrum. You just can't see it at visible light, but you could see it if you switched to infrared light. This is blackbody radiation, but it's been shifted into the infrared, where the peak is. If I want to look at this at visible light, I would have to heat the rod up. I can do that with a torch. I can use this torch, and I can start heating the tip of the rod. This will take a couple minutes, but we'll slowly get nice and hot. So the metal here should be getting warmer and warmer. We don't see anything in visible light, but in thermal infrared, it's already started lighting up. Now we'll start seeing a little cherry red glow begin on the rod. As it begins to heat to the point that now the red end of the thermal spectrum is actually getting into visible light, it'll start by glowing red. And pretty soon it will get hot enough to glow in orange. The yellow you see is just some gases and gunk blowing off the rod. And pretty soon it's glowing a really bright, cheery orange. In the thermal infrared, it's probably lighting the entire room up at this point. If I take away the source of heat, it'll start to slowly fade out. We see it going from orange to deeper and deeper red, and as it fades very rapidly as the temperature to the fourth power. Pretty soon, it's barely going to be visible at all. We can just barely see it, even in this room light. But that's invisible light. In infrared, it's probably still glowing like mad. Now we wait a little bit longer. And at this point, unless your eyes are really sharp, I can just see the red glow. It's probably very barely visible on the camera, and now it's pretty much gone. If you didn't know that this was too hot to handle, you could reach out and burn yourself. But in the infrared, if you had infrared eyes, you would know right away this thing is still glowing like mad and will continue to glow like mad for some time as the energy goes away.